1 yard loss by Nakia Watson, then a Nick Hughes sack on Taylor Anderson, and it's put Lozano in a situation here where he's got to try to keep Westlake in play here. It looks like Kreiner will kneel down right around the 26-yard line. So this will be a 36-yard boot for Gabe Lozano right in the middle of the hash marks. The snap is back from Erline. The kick is up. It's got plenty of leg, and it is good. So with 2:34 to play here in the first half, it's Westlake 10, Vandegrift 3. This is Westlake football.